Okay, good morning, students. We will continue with the Python basics. Look at here. We have already discussed basics of Python. First is character set. Then we discussed token. And in token, we discussed keywords. Number two, identifier. Number three, operators. Number four, literals. Number five, escape sequence. So today we will discuss what is escape sequence. Now look at here. I'm making one program in Python. And I use print welcome to computer science class. Now I want after computer science class will be in next line. So what is the solution in our hand to do this? Otherwise it will be displayed in screen as it is. I am saving this and look at here. Data is in the same line. If I want to change the line, what is the solution? Any student? Isha?
Yes, sir.
What I want is welcome to computer. After that, science class will be in next line.
Yes, sir.
So, iska solution kya hoga? Kaise karenge hum?
Sir, hum jaise science class next line mein aaye.
Yes, beta.
So, hum.
So now I am giving the answer. Now listen carefully, beta. In Python, there is escape sequence. What is escape sequence? It is a special character used with slash. ये क्या है? It is a character, special character used with the slash. Okay, now remember one thing ki jo aapke paas escape sequence hai, that is not display as it is on the screen. This is not displayed as it is on the screen. Third, it is always used within double or single quotes. So these are the three feature of escape sequence. So escape sequence एक करैक्टर है जो स्लैश के साथ आएगा. ये डबल कोट्स या सिंगल कोट्स में ही आ सकता है और ये कभी एज इट इज स्क्रीन के ऊपर नहीं आता. सो लुक एट हियर एग्जांपल. देयर इज स्लैश एन. दिस इज कॉल्ड न्यू लाइन करैक्टर. स्लैश एन, दिस इज कॉल्ड new line character. So look at here. I am using print welcome to computer. After that, I want to change the line. I will use slash n science. Class. So look at here. Welcome to computer. After that, we are using slash n. So it is a escape sequence because ye slash ke saath aa raha hai. Second, uske saath ek character aa raha hai. Aur ye double quotes ke andar hi hai. So this is the main feature. Aur jaise slash n aayega, line will be automatically changed. So this is the escape sequence. Kaun sa escape sequence hai? This is called slash n new line character. Look at here. I am executing this. I am using here slash n here. And after before class, again, I am using slash n. Two time I used slash n. So I am running this program. So look at here. Welcome to computer. Then science is in a separate line. Then class is in a separate line. So concept is clear, students. So this is the first escape sequence. So we discuss here new line character. This is called slash n new line character. So it will change the line. So this is the first escape sequence. Second escape sequence, that is slash t. It is called horizontal tab. Beta, what is tab? Tab will give two or three or four spaces at a time. So whenever I will use slash t, there will be multiple spaces. Look at here. If I am using here print, then I am using here Swamisan Das Public School, and before public, I am giving here slash t. So I am executing this program, this line in Python, and you will find the difference. Look at here. So look at here. Some spaces are there. I'm giving one slash t, one more slash slash t. So look at here, horizontal tab slash t, it will give number of spaces. Deepak, concept is clear?
Yes sir.
Okay beta. Gaurav, any doubt in this?
No sir.
Next escape sequence is slash slash. Okay students, I'm giving one command print. This is my my number. I used here 10 slash 67. So look at here, I'm copying this. And executing this. Look at here. I typed there 10/67, but there is 107. Tell me, what is the reason? Why 6 is not in the screen? Tell me, any reason, beta? Think about that and then give the reason why this happened. I have given here slash, yes, Himanshu.
सर आपने वहां पे हमने डबल स्लैश डालना था, आपने एक सिंगल डाला है।
यस बेटा, देखो स्लैश का मीनिंग होता है एस्केप सीक्वेंस। जब हमने स्लैश 6 लिखा तो उसने अज्यूम किया दिस इज एस्केप सीक्वेंस, सो दैट्स व्हाई एस्केप सीक्वेंस कैरेक्टर कभी एज इट इज ऑन द स्क्रीन नेवर कम, वो कभी भी एज इट इज स्क्रीन के ऊपर नहीं आते। तो उसने अजम्पशन ले ली कहीं पे 6 एस्केप सीक्वेंस है, तो इसका मतलब जब भी हमने स्लैश स्क्रीन के ऊपर लगाना है तो यू विल हैव टू यूज 2 टाइम स्लैश, इट मींस यू वांट टू डिस्प्ले स्लैश ऑन द स्क्रीन। आई एम रनिंग दिस, लुक एट हियर।
रीजन सही है,
रीजन ये है कि हमने स्लैश 6 यूज किया और द पाइथन इज अज्यूमिंग दैट दिस इज एस्केप सीक्वेंस। इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर।
ओके बेटा, so note down this. So to display slash on the screen, if we want to display slash on the screen, the way is 2 times slash we will have to use. Number 4, okay students, I'm giving one example, then I will discuss. Print this is my computer period. I want that my should be in single quotes. So what I will do here, I will use here single quotes. So if I execute this command, there will be no any error. So look at here. But problem occur when I am doing here, I am using double quotes here. I am using double quotes. I run the code. I want to display double quotes on the screen. There is an error. Yes, who will tell what is the error? Quickly, think about that. Himanshu.
Sir, क्योंकि जब हमने के प्रिंट के बाद हमने के लिखा कि this is my computer class. तो उसमें पहले से डबल कोट्स लगे हुए हैं और ऊपर से जो एक सिंगल लेटर होगा वो सिंगल कोट्स में लगेगा।
यस बेटा, देखो इधर, लुक एट हियर, सिंटैक्स है कि जो मैसेज होता है डबल कोट्स में आता है। अगर हम इस प्रो कोडिंग को आराम से ध्यान से देखें तो डबल कोट स्टार्ट डबल कोट्स क्लोज, डबल कोट स्टार्ट डबल कोट्स क्लोज, my my इज विदाउट डबल कोट्स, दिस इज द इट मींस वी आर ब्रेकिंग द सीक्वेंस ऑफ पाइथन, पाइथन रूल, हम सिंटेक्स ब्रेक कर रहे हैं। तो यहां तो यहां पे क्या करो, बार की तरफ सिंगल कोट लगा दो, ठीक है। नाउ इफ आई एम रनिंग दिस, सो लुक एट हियर, देयर इज नो एनी प्रॉब्लम, बट इफ आई यूज हियर डबल कोट्स हियर, डबल कोट्स हियर एंड डबल कोट्स हियर, here I want to use double quotes, you will have to use slash double quotes in order to display double quotes on the screen. I am running this. look at here. I'm executing this again. Look at here. So this is my output. Isha, any doubt in this?
No, sir.
This will happen if in the message we are using double quotes and inside the message we are using double quotes again. Or if suppose if I'm using single quotes here, single quotes outside here, and inside I am again using single quotes, I can use double quotes. But in case I am using single quote here, again it will generate error. In that case, you will have to use /single quotes/single quotes. So this is escape sequence /single quotes and /double quotes. So these are the two escape sequences are there. So if you have any doubt, raise your hands. Harshika.
Sir, it's clear.
Okay, okay. Gaurav, any doubt?
No, sir.
So these are here I have discussed /and/t/(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), /(\), these are the different escape sequences. Now we will discuss some more escape sequences. There is /r, it is called carriage return. There is another one /p, this is called backspace. Number 7, this is called /a, audible sound, bell, or you can say it is a sky bell. So these are different escape sequences are there. But remember one thing, beta, these sequences are working on C++, but here it will not give you the result as it is on the screen, but I am going to discuss these. Slash A, beta, slash A, there is a one small chip pasted on a motherboard that is called your sound card. If your sound card is on your motherboard of your computer system, it will produce audible sound. Very beep sound. तो उसे जब आप paper computer use कर रहे हो तो छोटी सी bell सी आ जाती है, ठीक है? तो ये slash n जहाँ पे भी use करोगे, it will produce audible sound, beep sound. So look at here. I'm using here slash a. But remember one thing, for this sound card must be there. So here is no any sound card because I'm using speaker. So that's why. Next is slash B. Slash B is used to move the cursor to the one step back because these are a sky. Sky characters, because Python is working on Unicode. तो यहाँ पे ये difference आएगा कि ये इसलिए यहाँ पे ये work नहीं करते. Slash P क्या करता है? One step पीछे की तरफ जाता है cursor. मैं यहाँ पे execute करूँगा, but it will not work. Look at here. बेटा वेट वन मिनट, इट इज नॉट डिस्प्लेइंग बेटा, टुमारो आई विल इंस्टॉल सी प्लस प्लस देन आई विल एक्सिक्यूट दिस, अदरवाइज थ्रेटिकली आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस दिस. सपोज आई एम यूजिंग हियर गुड then morning and of before r I am using slash b. to beta kya hoga, cursor ek step piche ki taraf jayega, screen ke upar jo visible hona chahiye that is good m because of slash b o will be deleted, r n I n g will be displayed on the screen. Yes Himanshu.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, बच्चे.
Sir, B slash B का मतलब क्या है?
बेटा slash B ना यहाँ पे in Python it is not working. It is called backslash. ये क्या करेगा? Cursor को एक step पीछे की तरफ लेके जाएगा. Suppose मैंने यहाँ पे good morning लिखा है और मैंने R से पहले slash B लिख दिया, तो एक step पीछे जाएगा, तो ये क्या करेगा? O को delete कर देगा और उसके बाद character आएगा R N I N G. ठीक है? पर ओके, और इन प्लेस ऑफ स्लैश बी इफ आई एम यूजिंग हियर स्लैश आर, तो इट विल मूव द कर्सर टू द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द लाइन. लुक एट हियर, इफ आई एम यूजिंग हियर स्लैश आर, तो व्हाट हैपेंड, आई एम यूजिंग स्लैश आर हियर इन बिफोर एम, व्हाट हैपेंड, cursor will move to the beginning of the line, so it means good will be replaced by morning, but I will give the demo for this one by using the other programming language C++. Is it clear? Okay, so tomorrow I will give the demo of this one. So if you have any doubt, raise your hands, put your query. Sanya, any doubt? Mansi? Yes, Himanshu.
Sir, जब आपने slash a लगाया है तब उसमें dot आ रहे थे. वो dot का reason क्या है?
It indicate कि here we have applied escape sequence. Nothing else. Okay, बेटा.
एक बार ट्यूशन जा रहा
हूँ. वन मिनट बेटा, वन मिनट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुमारो आई विल एक्सप्लेन दीज थ्री विद द हेल्प ऑफ C++ बिकॉज फॉर बेटर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट. These are required. Okay, beta. In short, I am saying escape sequences. These are the special character used with the slash. These are used within double quotes or single quotes. These are not displayed as it is on the screen, but some type of manipulations are there on the screen. For example, slash n. It is called a new line character, and it will change the line. There is a slash t, it is called horizontal tab, it will give number of spaces at a time. Double slash, it will display slash on the screen. Slash single quotes and slash double quotes, it will display single quotes or double quotes on the screen. If in a message we are using different quotes, slash r, it is called carry data, it will place your cursor in the beginning of the line. Slash b, it is called backspace, it will place the cursor one step back, and slash a, it is called a sky bell, it will produce a beep sound. So these are the different escape sequences. Yes, Kinjal, any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, but I note down these. So, escape sequence, I am right typing here the definition. Features number one, it is used within single or double quotes. Number two, it is used with the slash symbol. Number three, it is not displayed as it is on the screen. Okay, students, time is over. Now I am closing the meeting. Take care. Bye.